The adversary, and in this, I am your adversary, and I'm also
question,
very proud
Ashley.
Of any veteran's service, including my colleagues standing just to the left of my camera. And I don't think it's for any of us to determine
Ashley,
why or why not they speak of their service.
Have you heard any veteran call themselves a hero? Good
we're
God, no,
that.
Because they don't.
We're beyond that. And Tammy Duckworth did not call herself a hero.
But you can't answer that,
either.
Can you?
I answered it. Tammy Duckworth did not call herself
Ashley.
A hero. Speaking about your service does not suggest you're calling yourself a hero. It is a pride, and
hero.
It is something that someone should be able to speak of. And you know, I wish more Vietnam veterans felt like they could get out on a campaign trail and speak about their service. But they didn't feel like they could because they didn't get the reaction that they should have when they came home. That's a shame. So I don't think
Ashley,
that we should be suggesting that Tammy should be quiet.
No. Ashley, I call her a hero. Let me ask you one more question. Should she get elected because of that service? Yes or
you
no?
You know what? She should get elected if her voters like the fact that she has a list of accomplishments when it comes to tax credits for Illinois businesses. She established the first Veterans Caucus.
Yes,
she started
Ashley,
up a 24-hour Don't
you.
Stop 24-hour
yes.
crisis hotline
when
for
it
veterans.
Comes to,
she created the Vets Cash
when
Grant
it comes
Program.
To
she established
issues.
The nation's first health issue insurance program for vets. She created the GI Loan
Ashley,
for Heroes Program. But you said all she does is talk about it. These are actually accomplishments.
When it comes to issues, that's why we should elect people. So I'm taking it that, again, you don't think someone who served automatically should get elected when they're running for Congress. It comes to what you've done and where you stand on these important issues of our time. And right now, Ashley, I can tell you in our district that we're running for, people are losing their homes, they're struggling to get by every day, and they're unemployed. What voters want to know is, what is Duckworth or Walsh going to do about those things? That's what I'm trying to engage her in, and I wish she would join me in front of voters.
And the voters will decide, and they will use character as
Absolutely.
Well. And I thank you very much for being a part
Absolutely,
of the conversation.
Ashley.
Joe Walsh, you're a worthy adversary.
Thank you.
I hope we get to talk again at another time, sir.
Ashley,
and thank you
anytime.
For your congressional service as well. Still ahead. Whew. I need to take a big breath.